my name is Melissa Leroy. I am assistant to Dr. Joseph Picone at Foothills Wellness Center, and we are here today to demonstrate the exercise that he likes to call hip hikers. So this exercise is to be used to strengthen your low back and your hips. So the first thing that you're going to do is you're going to find a step somewhere in your home. Make sure that you do have something to hold on to. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to square your foot up along the edge of the step, and you're going to stand up. You're going to leave this leg hanging. From here, you're simply going to lift this hip up. You don't want to bend this knee or move your shoulders very much at all. It's simply the hip action that you're focusing on. So you're going to lift this hip up and move it down. Up and down. You should feel this a little bit in both hips. You're going to do this 5 times on this side, and then we're simply going to transition, placing this foot on the step, and 5 on this side. Thank you so much for watching.